we have baseball, published by Nintendo. A lot of these sports games published by Nintendo are just named after sport like baseball or soccer. I'm sure there's a few other ones. Okay, that is not the way it's supposed to be. I picked Team C. Computer's got to pick, so I'm going to have to start over. Did it again. There we go. So you got six teams, and all they got are letters, A, C, D, P, R, and Y. Computer picks their team, and you get to pick your team. I usually pick C because I was in a White Sox fan, and C is closest to Chicago. So each team's got its own colors. C has blue and red. R, I think, is like blue and gray, dark blue and gray or something like that. That might be D. I guess we'll find out when we get there. But all the players have the same ability, no one's better than each other. Pretty much the games published by Nintendo have pretty much the same sound effects. So I'm the team in blue and red. Sometimes I win this game, sometimes I lose. Characters, the outfielders walk the same way the guy in Excitebike walks to his bike when it falls off. It kind of looks like they're swimming across the ground. It's like they're shaking their butt as they walk. See, that was messed up. First baseman could have ran, grabbed that and tagged him. Down to throw a fast pitch, press up to throw a slow one. That would have been gone if it would have stayed fair. I'd have been out of ballpark. Right through my bat. You want a bunch, just hold the A button halfway down, or press it halfway down, and let go. I think they're going to pick me off. Uh-oh. That's close. Can't hit the players either. It's one thing I like about some of the other baseball games, you get mad at them, you can throw up their batter. How does he not catch that? Something tells me I'm going to be getting beat this game. This is one of many sports games we're going to see. We got like three baseball games. Or no, well, three baseball games on Nintendo. We got one on Super Nintendo. We got one on PS2. We have a series of football games. Football games are all Tecmo. There's a Tecmo Bowl on Nintendo. Hopefully, I'll be getting Tecmo Super Bowl on Nintendo. If you want to see Tecmo Super Bowl on Super Nintendo, get Tecmo Super Bowl 2 Special Edition and Tecmo Super Bowl 3 Final Edition. That's gone. We got some basketball games like Double Dribble, NBA Jam, Jordan vs. Bird. Hockey games, we have Ice Hockey, Blades of Steel. And we also got NHL 94, NHL 95, NHL 99, NHL Championship 2000, and NHL 07. Ranging from the Nintendo all the way up to the PS2. We got a soccer game on Nintendo. We got a tennis game on Nintendo 64. Too many racing games except for Excitebike, which I've already done. I guess actually there are a few. We got Micro Machines, that one's gone. And for Micro Machines, we also have Super Mario Kart and the Super Nintendo, then we have Mario Kart 64. On the N64. I think that's pretty much all the sport games we have. Oh, we got Track and Field 2, which is kind of like an Olympics. And we have California Games, which is, I guess, kind of like a California-style Olympics. We got, like, mountain biking, roller skating, hacky sack. In the baseball games, we have MLB PA and the Super Nintendo. Well, first of all, well, we got this game, baseball, and then we got Bases Loaded on the Nintendo. We got Baseball Stars on the Nintendo. And we got MLB PA on the Super Nintendo. And All-Star Baseball 94 on the PS2. All the hockey games I mentioned, we got Ice Hockey and Blades of Steel on Nintendo. Super Nintendo is where we're going to see NHL 94 and 95. On the PlayStation, we're going to see NHL 99 and NHL Championship 2000. On PS2, we got NHL 07. They also got a boxing game, Mike Tyson's Punch Out, which has been changed. The name's been just been changed to Punch Out. Okay, this is getting really old. I really think he's gonna steal home plate. Okay, what is that? Four times in a row now he's tried to pick him off. Football games, so all the Tecmo football games I have, we're gonna do like one preseason game, and once I'm done with all my video games, I'm gonna go ahead and do a full season. And that's a full season of each game. See if I can win the Super Bowl in each game. This is our last game for the 95 games. Next game, which I probably won't be doing until sometime maybe this weekend or so, it's going to be Super Mario Bros. 2, the Japanese version. Man, that pitcher is really paranoid. That was just nasty. I got a bad habit of swinging at every single pitch, too. Some of these games are a lot more fun to play two players in. Yeah, it looks like they're going to be scoring again. That one's probably gone. I'm definitely going to lose this game. That one looked like it should have hit the fence, but it disappeared just as it was getting towards it. Nice catch. Another one's gone. The audience changes colors when they hit a home run. Where they come up with that idea? Look like Rice Krispies or something. Why does my pitcher keep looking over to the left? There's nobody over there. it's not the small plate too, it's hard to throw a strike on the inside corner. I can't believe that. What my shortstop is from playing the Special Olympics. That was just nasty. Score a run. Luckily, I actually got it. So let's see how bad I can get beat here. Sound they make when you get out is the same sound that's in Mike Tyson's Punch Out. This happened every single one of them. Half the time when it's hit to my team, they miss it. Sure as we can stop that one. He was out, look at that, he's standing on the base. Old Nintendo games are a little cheap. His president call him safe. Looks like a human playing against a computer. It's supposed to look like a bunch of human players. Pretty small baseball field. It's like 150 feet to center field. Okay, now why do they call him safe the last time they called the other guy out? Grand Slam would be pretty nice right about now. See me doing that. It's just not the way they want. You have to turn out. See, once again, my shortstop goes right by him. Doesn't have with their team. It's the first time I got double play all game, I think. It's the first time I remember. See, my shortstop got the ball, I just let him. You don't press anything, he'll just automatically chase the guy closest to him. And once he touched him, then I threw to first. Keep track, see what my record is in all my sports games. So I'm gonna be 0-1 after this one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Look at that. See, that's just nasty. You can't control one player, they both run together. This game is all just filled with flaws. The computer though, I'm sure they could have the guys switch directions, one run move one way and run move go the other. The third baseman would pick it up instead of just watching it roll down the line. Might have got him. I hate that when the pitcher wastes all the time looking. Shave a good 5 minutes off this video if they didn't do all that. Probably score a run. That's when I need to score and run. See, that's just gross. pitcher and he could throw him out at first. Then the shortstop misses again. I wish I had the ability to fire that shortstop. I might have been the third baseman that time. Why do they have all my players looking like they're a bunch of... it's like computers teams, a bunch of professionals playing against a bunch of grade school kids. Be a ghost, or my bat must be a ghost because it goes right through it. That one coming. Well, that was a delayed swing. Look at my shortstop runs in the wrong direction. There should be four errors now for the shortstop. I've gone. If they had a management system in this game, the pitcher and the shortstop would be fired. That one's gone. I'm gonna have to get my revenge and bases loaded. Revenge on the computer. See, now baseball stars are 10 run rule. If you get beat by 10 runs at the end of the inning, game's over, they win. There's also the 100 run rule. If you score like 100 runs in the top of an inning, it's automatically over. But that's pretty unlikely to do. I did that once playing two players against myself. See, if I wasn't able to score here in the bottom of the eighth, the game would be over if this was baseball stars. Are up by 10. That's nasty. Oh, he's off the screen, but of course he caught it. Even though we didn't see him, we'll take your word for it. Computer doesn't cheat, do they? have him run to try having him run keep running to third, but then the first baseman went around and with him. I might be able to score a run here. Hey, there, I was able to get one guy to run one way and the other one to run back. I think that's because there was enough distance between them, though. If you had thrown a second, you would have gotten him. Grand slam right here would be nice. But of course not, that'd be too much fun. Can't let us have fun. Yeah, it's about time this screwed up. Now we know how I feel. Cut the score in half. Thanks so much for that plan. Now if I could score 6 runs in the bottom of the ninth, that'd be cool. I wonder if this game even goes into extra innings. It's kind of primitive. I think it does though, if I remember right. No, of course it's going to hit one right down the line. It's going to take my guy like 2 hours to waddle over to it. Like, what are they crawling? The outfielders crawl out there? That was sick. Any real baseball game, there's no way a runner on third would get home. One ball hit to the shortstop. Well, now it's been taking a while to wiggle his way over. Looks like they're sitting on their butts wiggling around the field. That looks like a strike to me. Strike 4. Yep, that one's gone. Nope. Oh. I made the same mistake I made. I could have thrown it first initially. I would have gotten him. How was that a ball? I wish this game had instant replay like MLBPA had. It's like the strike zone in this game is as wide as the ball. Okay, let's see if I can score 7 runs here. Or not. See, now if that was my team out there, he would have turned his back in the ball. Would have kept going. Hit the ground and kept rolling up the fence. That's probably the game. was baseball. That was baseball. I hope you didn't enjoy the game, because I sure didn't. Get my revenge next time in baseball. The base is loaded. But the next upload we're going to be seeing is Super Mario Bros. 2, Japanese version, 1986. Probably going to be doing that sometime the weekend, though, because I already got 4 videos that I've played today. So, don't want to upload too many games in, like, a whole bunch, so. See you in the next video.